Hello, Captain. Thanks for making your way all the way out there. Your work on Balmoral was superb. The Military Expenditure Committee has even stopped harassing me about my crazy privateer idea. And let me apologize up front. Hoth is hardly one of the galaxy's top vacation spots.
Just drop the whole thing in a big Corellian whiskey and it's fine.
I'll toast to that. Here are the facts. Until a few years ago, Hoth was a frozen wasteland with zero habitation except the occasional pirate ship. Which would still be the case if we hadn't lost our most advanced secret fleet in the ambush above it. With the number of ships that went down, we and the Imperials are both stuck here, battling it out to claim this rotten ice lick.
I guess someone in the Republic can't keep a secret.
We never found the leak, but that's not the most embarrassing part. Right now, neither the Republic nor the Empire claims Hoth's airspace. We were driven out by some witless pirates called the White Maw. Somehow these outlaws have acquired such a supremely advanced cloaking technology that they can outmaneuver both the Republic and the Empire.
Who are these guys? Why haven't I heard of them?
The SIS says they're known in the Outer Rim, mostly for the brutality. They like to pull blowouts, open a freighter to hard vacuum to jettison the contents. And crew. This cloaking device, whatever it is, makes their ships basically invisible to instruments. We can't see them coming. We can't stop them, and neither can the Empire. We need this device, and we need you to get it for us.
What else do you know?
The pirates don't like outsiders. That's about as much as our trooper boys have managed. When you get planetside, speak to Major Painan. He'll be your point of contact and tell you anything else you need to know.
For Major Painan?
What are you saying? You startled me. I am Master Langus Tuno, Jedi advisor to the Republic forces. I assume you're from off-world, seeking the poor late Major Painan.
The late Major Painan?
Yep, blown to jelly. I hope you weren't close. Poor Major Painan died in an Imperial strike on the base a few days ago, killed instantly. Ah, here are his notes. Senator Dodonna's privateer, right? Infiltrating the White Maw. It won't be easy to earn their trust.
They wouldn't be sending me if the White Maw had out the welcome mat.
True. These are some organized and nasty sons of Huts. I mean, my child. The force is dark around these pirates. They have great anger. Serious, serious anger. Do you understand? You have to get at them from the inside. That means showing no loyalty to the Republic. And having something they want.
You spend a lot of time thinking about how to infiltrate pirates, Master Jedi?
Hey, I'm a Jedi. We've got nothing to do but think. These pirates are our greatest threat, after the Imperials. I've learned more than I wish. Last week, White Maw pirates tried to grab a cache of ship-to-ship sensors. If you can steal those, with the Republic's full permission, of course, they'd make a perfect goodwill offering.
Steal? Permission? You want to take a breath and explain?
So you fly into the base on a Republic shuttle, talk with the Major, and then come offering gifts? No. We've got to stage this, make it look like a real heist. The droids guarding the cache will have to defend it to be convincing, but I'll inform the lieutenant in charge.
It's all on you, then, if something goes wrong.
Absolutely. The Jedi Council teaches, that we are all responsible for the lives we touch. I've got the coordinates here. The cache is inside a cave, not too far away.
Weapons on the floor! Hands where I can see them! back up to the wall. Slowly.
I'm supposed to be here, so let's chat about why you disagree.
There's been a misunderstanding. This is an authorized mission.
Are you the one Major Pannon was expecting? From the Lady Senator? Then, nope. I still can't guess why you'd be doing this.
Never trust a Jedi to get something done. He'll probably call you when the stars align.
Jedi? You mean Padawan Giana? She was with Major Pannon during the attack. Died in the same blast.
Ooh, I wouldn't want to be Langus Tuno right now.
Look, take these sensors. I just need you to fill out an incident report and... Never mind. We'll talk later.
You lied to me.
Yes, and I would love to discuss that, but I was just on my way out. See, there's a disturbance in the Force. Oh, no.
Your first lie was more convincing.
It's not what you think. I am a Jedi. Or was. You know, a Padawan. But I can see the Force. I just can't use it. They threw me out when I got caught with a cheat sheet for the Jedi Code. I didn't have any skills, anywhere to go.
Not exactly a hot job market on Hoth.
You could say I drifted into crime. Small stuff, you know. Con games. I ended up working for the White Maw. They dragged me here. They gave me to Shai Tena, a weakway, one of their rising stars. He sent me for the sensors.
This is starting to look really not good for you.
I don't want to serve them. Really. I've tried to escape, but no one cares that I used to be a Jedi. The White Maw would as soon kill me as keep feeding me. If I don't bring those sensors, I'm wampa bait. Please, let me live. I know things about the White Maw. I can help you.
Quit whining. You're giving fake Jedi a bad name.
You're the real deal, you know? Most people would let this little kind of misunderstanding really get under their skin. I'll stop. Use those sensors to get in. That part wasn't a lie. I can set up a meet. I'll go tell Shai Tena you're coming, and send you the coordinates. You won't regret this.
You underestimate her intelligence, my love. No mere woman could presume to try matching the achievements of the great Shai Tena.
You're the most famous Hothian Weequay pirate I've ever heard of.
Your reputation is equal to your greatness, my love and lord.
Why do I feel like it won't be this easy?
Mi bonua tuipe dite bok baktra wanawanga. Jiliska chenanga.
My love and lord has a rival, a Deveronian named Kandhar.
Jitanka iliska chenanga bumpa kambokni.
Kandhar has taken favor away from my love and lord, so to gain his help, you must eliminate the threat from Kandhar first.
I'm not going to kill a man in cold blood.
Nakma noya chaske noe. Ko chuso yo mata chisoya. Yasado ponyo liz die woto se gata domuti. Runda kavakio topa bubanda baka. Murishaneta.
That drooling idiot knows nothing about Kandhar or what he's asking you to take on. Kandhar got those droids to his alliance with the Empire. He's planning to put his whole gang to work for them in return for help ousting the Gendai.
I thought the White Maw had no use for the Republic or the Empire.
Exactly. The pirates here like being independent. If you expose this deal, Kandhar's own men will tear him apart. There's a secret tunnel in the mines nearby. It leads to the spot where Kandhar meets his Imperial supplier. Hide inside long enough, you should be able to catch him in the act. Kill him, or expose him as you like.
Kandha. The Void Wolf agrees to the terms of your deal. He will send the promised payment as soon as you secure your portion of the arrangement.
Ya, is smoke dog.
Is the White Maw answering to the Void Wolf now?
Kill this intruder!
Ma king saliki kava dumpa stupa!
How willing are you to die to protect Imperial secrets?
Ki haso do punyo!
He's trying to distract you. Make sure you don't ask questions.
I want to hear more of this.
Why are we meeting with this Imperial scum?
He's gonna turn you all into slaves if he can take over the White Maw.
Kikuna mo! Uban chone alipa! Istin goto! Pampawula ji ota kakoga huta nupisto!
You turncoat son of a hut!
Silence her! Control your men! The Void Wolf does not accept such weakness.
I'm not working for any Imperials!
Yeah, blast the Void Wolf! We're free men! We're the White Maw!
Guess a few of us had suspicions, but I'm glad you took out that swine before he could sell us all out to the Void Wolf. I'm guessing it wasn't just chance that you were waiting here.
Shaitana said this is my initiation into the White Maw.
You come from him, I just wanted to give you a warning. Kind of a thank you.
It's good to know the weaknesses of your enemies and your allies. It saves time sorting out who's who.
Look, you want into the White Maw, Shaitana is absolutely the best way. But he's an ice-hearted, backstabbing, miserable son of a hut. Doesn't trust anyone. Kandhar's men sent for him before. He's got a personal shield generator, makes him basically untouchable.
So did Kandhar just fail, or did you learn anything useful?
Kandhar was going to try an ion grenade next. Figured the man's got shields, fight him like a droid. I don't want to cause trouble, just keep it in mind. If it saves your life, remember who told you.
Kandhar is dead. Now tell Shaitana to get me into the White Maw.
Fantastic. Now we won't be handed off to the Imperials like unwanted puppies. Sadly, it also means the chance of my love and lord getting a blaster bolt between the eyes just dropped to nil.
Let me tell you, I've killed better boyfriends.
That's the best offer I've had in 7 years. I wish I could take you up on it. But if you need something here, I know more about the White Maw than Shaitana. I can help you.
Iho lokuta jobad I kapso ndalai.
Alalia and I were just talking about you.
No ja e tuta mishka. Yasado ponyo is die woto se gata domuti, plasto. Chi dai wanawanga.
My heart almost stopped when I heard what happened. I had no idea. I mean, I knew the guy was sleazy, kind of bloodthirsty, and not all that hygienic. But it turns out Shaitan is here under orders of some big-shot gangster, Rogan the Butcher. He's trying to bring the whole White Maw into Rogan's fold.
Rogan's got a crush on me. He keeps sending me presents.
You think this was personal? Look, all I know is the minute Shaitana dumped you, his men went on a killing spree. He's taken out half the leaders of the White Maw, and he's not slowing down. Whatever you're after, you'd better get it. And fast!
The Republic wants whatever the White Maw is using to get around their censors.
Oh, I'll bet. That kind of secret brings a fat payday, no? I can help. When Shaitana started heads rolling, they moved the cloaker to an underground base for security.
What's in this for you?
Call it an overdeveloped sense of personal guilt. Plus, I'd really love to watch someone feed Shaitana his own teeth. The base is nearby, through some rough territory. I'll run ahead, distract the guards. There's a back way in, with only automated security. You should be able to handle it. Think of this as my way to say, I'm sorry.
Yankee Fagota, Giopoda, Giotovokise.
No, this isn't the way it... Captain, please, for the love of all that is good and righteous, help me!
If Shaitana wants you to fight someone, fight me.
Yomata ji ipun watupi. Unketa bola.
You saved my life. Shaitana was going to kill me. First things first. There are Gand bounty hunters waiting in the next room, courtesy of Rogan the Butcher. Apparently, it was personal.
Why were Shaitana's men trying to kill you?
Oh, the usual reasons. Doesn't matter. The bounty hunters rigged this whole place with that poisonous sludge they breathe. As soon as that door opens, that stuff is going to bore in here. If you don't want to drop dead before a shot hits you, forget the Gand. Go past them into the room and target the gas valves.
This showing up and knowing exactly what I need is getting annoying.
Look out! It's twice now. The saving my life. And I meant it before about not lying, so just give me a second. This is new ground for me. I work for Rogan. There, I said it. The whole reason he sent me to Hoth was to kill you, and I don't want to do it anymore.
You work for the man who's chased me across 6 different planets, and you don't want to do it anymore?
I had no idea what you were really like. The Jedi Order. It's all black and white. Like, why try if I've already turned my back on the light? I ended up in Hoth to Rogan. He basically made me Shaitana's slave. Told him to use me how he wanted.
You did know they don't call him Rogan the Cuddly Defender of Orphan Jedi, right?
Hey, I thought the Butcher meant the guy couldn't be beat. Until I met you. You sweet-talked Alalia. Saved me. Turned Kandar's men against him. Rogan doesn't inspire half the loyalty you do. Let me make this up to you. I can get you to the cloaker. No tricks, no traps.
Where is the cloaker? And what hoops do I have to jump through to get it?
The White Maw's base is in one of the Republic's downed ships. Lots of guards, no visitors. I'll meet you there. We can work together to get past the guards and find the cloaker. Though you might be surprised when you meet him. The cloaker's inside. Just past those guards. They've got the key code to get in. But these guys aren't too bright. I mean, they're used to Shaitana's barks. They jump. We should be able to put one over on them, no problem. I'll follow your lead.
Naya memyan kalikam. Keguanam karak naya memak.
Didn't anyone warn you guys about Hothian ice fever?
No! I'm not sick! I'm too young to die! Ah! Oh no! Everyone back up! If this is the ice plague, every drop of infected spittle contains enough virus to kill a dozen men!
Filkartume alhalda min perburu nig?
Kanam jiwanemok. Pemgam yama naya angam.
I've got the antidote, but it'll cost you.
You'd better take it. There's only 3 doses left on Hoth, because the Empire's blockading supplies, trying to wipe us out.
Kimbom kam. Namak akalak keku.
Exkal hafamatin. Mihoyal tifar vormin anigla for thumbro room.
Hand over the credits, open the door, and my associate will give you the cure.
Thank you. Now step aside and turn around. The shot is administered to the posterior muscle group. Ice fever free. We weren't lying. Now, go in. The cloaker is in one of those cells.
Sleep, sleep, my little one. Sleep like the setting sun. Rest your eyes and rest your cries, and I will see you when you rise.
Trick! Oh, Trick! Starship's gone, Mama. All gone.
Hush, love. The starships are fine. Get some sleep. Well, if someone had to find out, I'm glad it was you. You've tracked down our secret weapon.
What secret weapon?
Meet the White Maw's technological marvel. A poor brain-damaged child with a connection to the Force. When he's scared, he uses it to hide himself. It's his own bad luck. The effect is powerful enough to extend over an entire fleet.
The White Maw aren't big on hospitality.
They're the ones who bashed in his skull. I nursed him the best I could, but his mind never came back. He can't use the Force consciously. It only works if he's terrified, so they torture him to keep him in a constant state of fear. Please, you have a good heart. I see you don't take slaves. Help us escape here.
The Republic will take you in. The boy too.
You really believe that a Republic general will look past Trick's powers?
Runda kavakio topa bubanda baka. Murishaneta.
Go tell your master you need a new kennel. I'm taking this one.
Ne ompi butmalia bedwana nibobo. Che chopa guma. Gaptula do bota dwana winki slimo. Poi ya tuka changa.
Lay off! Stop shooting! If Shai Tena's not cracking the whip, we've got no call to fight you. The White Maw cut us loose. And it looks like the lady isn't so keen on keeping up the attack. So where to next, boss?
Where? Is he talking to me?
Show me you can run this crew. I'll set up buyers all over the galaxy. For a small percentage.
But I don't know if I... The Tabana mine ships on Bespin. We'll hit them like we planned. Ready the fleet. Blasters at the go. Say, that was easy.
You heard the lady. Get marching!
Conventional shields only. As long as I'm in charge, Trick is off limits.
I hear about anyone messing with the boy, you'll answer to me.
I don't know how to thank you, Captain. I wasn't sure you'd really let me say that. Most people can't turn away from the kind of power Trick can give. Come on, boys. Let's show the Captain what we can do.
Lieutenant Cole is here. We, met earlier. That business with the ship-to-ship sensors? I spoke to Senator Dodonna and verified your assignment, but there's a few things to clear up before you leave.
Send the Senator a bill for any damages.
It's all right. That's all been settled. I'm taking over Major Pannon's duties, and I want to clear up his records. Just drop by his office before you head off planet, all right?
Thank you for coming. So, according to Major Pannon's files, you are attempting to acquire the White Maw's cloaking technology. You have anything to report?
By the time I got to it, there was nothing left to bring back.
I'll certainly mention that to the Senator. I see Major Pannon had already suggested a dedicated military unit as a better choice than freelancers. So, if you have no other business here, have a speedy journey. Hoth is no place for civilians.
So, Captain, funny running into you here. You're making a habit of saving my life. I mean, thank you for freeing me from this place and that sadistic jerk and, what do you say we make this a permanent arrangement?
Grab a bunk and come along. Should be good for some laughs.
No. Just listen. I know Rogan. I could help you with... Did you say yes?
I want everything you know about Rogan. I need every advantage I can get.
Absolutely. I mean, we weren't exactly blood brothers, but I've got some idea of how he operates, where he keeps his stashes. Anything I know... It's yours. Still, I know we'll be a great team. Hey, what do you guys eat on your ship? because I have a lot of allergies. Let's just go.
What's the report, Captain? I have to say, I was expecting better results from you. What happened to the White Maw's cloaking technology?
There was an unfortunate blaster misfire. The tech didn't make it.
This arrangement seems to be serving you far better than it served me.
Incoming call, Captain. That Darmus is on the other line.
The Republic thanks you for your service.
Good to catch you in, Captain. I trust you're finished playing White Knight to poor little smugglers. If you're finding yourself at loose ends now, a business opportunity has presented itself that I thought might interest you.
It takes credits to maintain this lifestyle.
I assure you, this job promises to be quite profitable. Why don't you meet me at Port Nowhere, and we can discuss it. Perhaps over a game of sabacc.
If I'm going to take over Debrillion, I can't keep looking for allies in the same old places. The scum of the galaxy isn't as useful when you're stealing a throne. I need a better class of accomplices.
You can't steal anything big without some corrupt officials on your payroll.
There are some interesting rumors out of Debrillion. Turns out the aristocracy is unhappy with the king. Some nobles are secretly rebelling.
Taxes are the leading cause of rebellions. I bet that's the problem.
You have such a wonderfully simple view of politics. It terrifies me how often you're right. Debrillion is turning into another Alderaan. A new queen could prevent that, assuming she had the aristocracy's support. But that means taking this game to a new level. You up for that?
You're the one steering the ship. I'm just along for the ride.
That's not exactly true. But thanks for the vote of confidence. That was confidence, right? I've put out feelers to some key Debrillion nobles. When one of them bites, be ready to pounce. In the meantime, we have plenty of other business to keep us occupied.
I did not expect our travels to linger so long, Captain. I kept thinking I would leave at the next port, but I appreciate the trust you have shown me. And more often than not, I admire your decisions. You can be far more ruthless than your reputation suggests.
Guess where I picked that up.
I did not expect us to find so much common ground. Are there things you regret, Captain?
It is not an emotion I was raised to feel. We act, and we face the consequences with courage. But it is far easier to discipline my body than my mind.
Why waste time worrying about the last galaxy-shattering mistake when a worse one's coming tomorrow?
There is no worse failure than abandoning my clan. I should have been with my clan when the Empire came for them. I'd left to join another clan, to follow a lover. At the moment they were betrayed, I knew nothing.
I don't imagine anyone can just walk up and arrest a bunch of Mandalorians.
The Empire could not have succeeded without treachery. I only know they used some kind of time-released poison, then arrested them as they lay unconscious. When I called for my lover's clan to defend them, the cowards refused. They were not true Mandalorians.
That's a tough break. I'm sorry.
A Mandalorian does not ask for tears shed over his corpse, only that his death be visited tenfold on those who killed him.
I said thank you yet. If not, just remind me, and I will, twice a day, like atmospheric suppositories. Most women aren't so forgive and forget. I probably shouldn't keep reminding you not to trust me.
Tell me everything you know about Rogan the Butcher.
Right to business, huh? He's a strange guy, Rogan. Got his own kind of honor. I think he gets off on the whole underworld anti-hero image. Freedom to thumb his nose at any authority on any planet. You'd like him, if he wasn't trying to kill you.
He's really gone deep cover? Didn't think the Empire gave their agents much freedom.
I never tried to get under the covers with the guy. But if the gangster thing's just an act, he plays it really well. When we land planetside, you get a room somewhere, right? You don't expect us to keep sleeping in these closets. Never mind.
So, what was it like, Nocdrayan? I'd been asking Risha, but she gets all weird and prickly about it. She actually walked out when I said that it'd make a better story if you turned out to be Nocdrayan's long-lost daughter or something. Even Rogan was impressed when he heard you dug up the old man's treasures.
I don't like to brag, but... oh, who am I kidding? I love to brag.
That's why everyone's heard of you, right? How does someone become the most famous spacer in the galaxy anyway? Did you always know this was what you wanted to do? I like to imagine your parents programmed janitorial droids, and this was your way out of the family business.
Can't ask for better, kid. Complete strangers give you credits to have the time of your life.
I wish my old Jedi Master could meet you. He'd have a harder time selling the whole deprivation is the key to happiness thing.
I hope I've been some help to you, Captain. Because you've sure taught me a lot. I mean, I'd done my share of fighting, but you've got it down to an art.
There's no one I'd rather have at my back.
Thanks, Captain. I know you don't say that lightly.